If one of us can lie on their back and slide under that beam, then they can get to the security area at the front of the store, which is probably where the alarm panel is.
Yeah, and then they can turn off the lasers and we can get out of here.
You'd have to be pretty skinny to slide under that laser beam and not hit it.
So which one of us is the flattest?
Robbie.
Definitely.
Lie down on your back.
All right. Give me a hand. Let's just push him right underneath the beam. All right? Stay low, Rob.
Suck in.
Think flat thoughts.
One, two, three.